The gun which you can see behind me is 155mm Bofors gun. It is a Swedish gun which was inducted into Indian artillery system in late 1980s. This gun has got various characteristics. It can fire up to the range beyond 30 kilometers and engage targets therefore. It can fire various types of ammunition as per the requirement. Also the gun, this gun weighs 12 tons. The gun has got an integral APU which helps in the mobility of very short distances. The gun has got the characteristics of elevation and traverse, which can move 30 degrees left and right, and also from minus 3 degree to 70 degree of elevation.